Hi everyone, welcome back to DYOR. Today we will show you how to replace the SIM card reader on the iPhone 11. Before starting, we need the right tools to proceed with the repair, which are listed in the description. At first, turn off the phone and remove the SIM tray. Next, take out the screen from the body. First, apply heat to soften glue on the edges of the screen. For this, we are using a heating pad. Place the front screen side on the heating pad and select the mobile phone heating option. Leave it till the process complete. Alternatively, you can use a heat gun or hair dryer. Next, undo two bottom screws using a pentalobe screwdriver. Next, use a suction cup to lift the screen. Use the suction cup at the bottom to raise the screen and gently pull the screen to create a gap for inserting a plastic car pry tool or triangle picker. Next, work around the screen to free up the rubber gaskets around the frame. This process will take time and needs patience. Once the screen is free, open the screen to a 90 degree angle from left to the right. Please note that the flex cables are still attached and be extra careful with them. Next, undo 5 screws to take out the LCD connector shield. Next, remove the battery connector shield by undoing 3 screws. Be gentle with the LCD cables while unscrewing. Once the shields are removed, first disconnect the battery connector. Then unplug the two LCD connectors. followed by the earpiece assembly plug from the logic board. Now, free the screen from the body. Next, take out the not working SIM reader from the body. First, make sure the SIM tray is out. Next, disconnect the charging port connector. Next, take out the shield by undoing two screws. Next, unplug the SIM reader connector. And then undo two screws holding the SIM reader. While undoing the first screw, there is a bracket to save. Next, gently pull out the faulty SIM reader from the body. Next, place the new SIM reader in the body and then add two screws and the bracket. Next, connect the SIM reader plug to the board. Next, secure the shield by adding two screws. And finally, connect the charging port connector plug to the logic board. Next, add the pre-cut water seal adhesive to the frame. Please note that this tape will not completely protect the device against any liquid. Next, gently align the front screen assembly with the frame. Start by connecting the earpiece assembly plug. Then secure both LCD connector plugs. Once they are securely in place, reconnect the battery plug safely to the logic board. Next, turn on the device for testing. And then secure the LCD connector shield by adding 5 screws and the battery shield by adding 3 screws. Next, install the screen. Begin by aligning the top edge of the screen with the frame. Then gently press down to lock it in place. Then work your way along the sides and bottom to snap the screen securely to the frame. Always apply even pressure along the edges to ensure a proper seal. Finally, secure the phone by adding 2 screws to the bottom. Hope you have enjoyed the replacement guide. Let us know if you have any questions. Please like, share and comment on our videos. Hit the subscribe button for more videos.